So I have a bleach bath once a week. I use 60ml of stuff and I just swirl it into the bath. Mix it around.
But when Dr. Emma first suggested the bleach baths, I thought it was a bit strange. I've never tried them before, and they're working really fantastic. I think the bleach baths have really helped keeping the bacteria levels down, because they used to smell really yeasty, but now there's no yeasty smell. Walking about not having to worry about how I smell's been absolutely brilliant.